in prison.
But my concerns over the measles outbreak in the country right now. NBC 7 is focusing on vaccines all throughout the day today. We began our coverage earlier this morning by giving you a tool that you can use to find out whether students at your child's school are getting vaccinated before being allowed to go to school.
And now we want to give you the other side of the story, of course. Parents who say that they should be given the choice of whether to vaccinate their children. I think that it's too many too soon, and that it's really a parent's right to make that medical decision with a medical doctor. Well, Summer Bulger is a parent who considers herself vaccine educated. She says children are being injured by vaccines. Some die. The numbers, she says, are not being accurately reported because, she says, doctors are not being trained to look for or report vaccine injury. They're not reading the insides of the vaccine inserts, and they're not weighing the benefits and the risks.
I disagree about 1,000%. Doctors are spending more and more time talking to families about vaccines because of these concerns, so they are full of information about the risk and benefit.
Well, Bulger is against proposed state legislation that could make it more difficult for students to get a medical exemption to attend school. We'll be hearing more from both sides. That's coming up on the News at 6.
So we just mentioned that tool that allows you to actually see what the vaccination rate is at your child's school. Let's show it to you right here. This is basically for kindergarten and seventh grade, because those are the two grades, again, that they keep track of this information for. Here's how you do it. Go to our website, NBC7.com. You search vaccination. It's going to bring you to this article. Scroll down the article and look at it. What you'll see here is kindergarten section and a seventh grade section. All of the schools are listed alphabetically, but you can actually search your child's school by just going up into the search box there, type it in. We're going to do Emerald Hills Middle School there. And what it'll do, it'll pop up the percentage right away. Good there. It says 97%. Anything above 95, they say, is really good. So go on our website, search your child's school. It's very easy to do. Again, we're going to be talking about this topic all day long today, so we'll continue later on the news at 4 o'clock, including whether or not they're really cracking down and forcing kids to get vaccinated before they head to school.
Okay, everybody, no matter what time of day.